We now know how Nebula got Bucky's vibranium arm. James Gunn confirmed she straight up just flew to Earth and ripped it off of him, but in the name of Christmas. I mean, poor Bucky, this is the third time he's lost an arm.